All right, guys, we are here at the Umarex booth at SHOT Show 2019. I'm here with probably the only person that loves and gets as excited about air guns as I do, Richard Turner. Richard?
Brother, how are you?
It's always a pleasure to perform with you once a year. You guys are here for the 12 o'clock show. It's going to be a matinee. It's going to be child friendly. Let's roll.
So, let's try to keep it that way, please.
Let's try to. Sure. So Umarex, first of all, here's what I love about Umarex, because we've gotten to do so much stuff with our partnership with them. We've gotten to go hunt with a hammer. Before it was out, we got some prototype stuff. So when you look around, this is the hog that I shot out of the helicopter this year, right here. Yeah, right here. Yeah, look at that, right there. That's the hog I shot out of a helicopter with the hammer, one shot. Up top, that's the red stag that we took down, 750 pound red stag took down with the hammer. Then you've got the axis buck that Brittany Glaze took down. So you get to see some of the things right here on this wall, which is known as the Lodge. It's happening right here that you've seen on American Air Gunner, which is, it's just awesome to see. This is when I get to rekindle my love for these hunts. And then here you go, there's me and Brittany.
You haven't told the story of the hog, have you, to anyone else? Surely you don't, this, that story's never
this,
been told.
The one shot out of a helicopter while we were moving?
Huh.
No.
The first time just comes back in the memory all of a sudden, doesn't it?
All right, so we're talking new products at Umarex. Richard, I know, I mean, you've got all kinds of different lines. You've got your Legends line, you've got all the replicas of all the pistols, you got a ton of great stuff. What's out there this year that's new, that's just kind of, you've made just some adjustments to?
I would say, you know, when we look at some of the new products for this year, really totally innovative and really cool. And some are, hey, based on consumers' input, they want to see certain features on certain products. So, you know, we've got the new 25 caliber Gauntlet outside, with the 1900 PSI regulator, and guys are loving that. And already we're seeing footage and seeing photos come in about stuff people are hunting with it.
And we've reviewed it, and really, it's a great gun.
Awesome. You know, so that delivered at the tail end of 18, so really we're still seeing that as a new item going in. Got a new Surge Max Elite that's outstanding. All the features you want for under $140 to get the air gunner, get someone into that first rifle for accuracy and silencing capability and easy to sight in. So a lot of those features in there. So we've got a lot of cool new products like that, but then we also have those ones that are just the wow factors.
Sure.
And so we definitely have our share of those every year too. We've got a few like that.
Let's talk wow factor. Let's take a look. What's new out there? What are we gonna show the people at home? Because by the way, hi, air gunners. Thanks for joining us. Richard's excited to. There's a couple things Just get ready. All right, let's start.
So, the first item is, you know, we've seen a lot of movement in air guns of what people are looking for in the traditional brake barrel, the spring or the gas piston. But what are the features then you can have? And as we see, technology catches up and technology enables shooters and hunters to use the products better and more often. So what we want to do is, this has been a couple of years in design and development, but this is the new Synergis from Umarex. Now, first and foremost, it's an underlever design. So for the most part, we've got a fixed barrel and fixed barrel accuracy all the way through. So we do not break the barrel open. The underlever is actually the cocking mechanism, if you've seen out there.
Okay.
Now, gas piston system in here, it's in 177,000 feet per second, shrouded barrel with internal suppression in here. But what's really cool about this is a patented inline repeater. This is a 12-shot magazine.
Okay, so this is what we've talked about we've talked about this right. This is the new thing you're seeing a lot of conceptual. This is completely different. It's this repeater brake barrel, if you will, but this is not a brake barrel, which changes the design,
totally,
and there's nothing in your line of sight, right?
Some, you know, you'll see some loading applications with multiple shot magazines
really
raise the profile, or it sits on top of the piston chamber.
Okay.
Well, what happens when you do that, now your scope has to rise. And, you know, now we're not as in line with the barrel. So all our patented technology, it's all about the inline system.
Okay.
So 100%, we go piston chamber into our patented probe system, pushing the pellet into the barrel, and everything is efficiently used. But the beauty of that is the magazine just slips right here in the side and does not interfere whatsoever with our scope picture. And so we really have a great accurate gun. Now feel the weight of this. That's what I think everyone's expecting, something a lot heavier, because we're looking at a different deal. So it just slips down.
Okay, right there. Bang. All right.
So when you see that, you're thinking, boy, there's a lot of that, but you can tell how truly lightweight. That was one of our objectives of it, is we're adding more material with the underlever. You know, a brake barrel, you've got a basic barrel. Now we have that barrel, but we have the underlever cocking mechanism.
But
our objective is really to make that inline, sleek, and lightweight so you can get it out in the field.
So it's not as heavy as you would think it would be as some of the underlever
And here's the
spring pistons and stuff are.
So that comes with two magazines, of course, but you can buy more magazines. So instead of having to, maybe you're going out shoot squirrels or you're out in the yard or that, instead of having to carry a big tin of pellets, just go and preload 12 round magazines up.
Sure.
You know, now I'm not saying my mass skills are good, but I'm thinking four of that's 48 shots. Four times 12.
You got it. Yeah.
I'm ready to run for Congress.
Yes, you are.
Can I balance the budget?
So, somebody needs to. 177?
177 caliber this year.
Okay.
Yeah.
So, but the technology's here now, right?
100%.
So we can see this grow and become, I'm guessing, bigger calibers in the future.
I would say that would not be an inaccurate projection.
And so this is the Umarex
Synergis.
Yep. Okay. Awesome. So it's an under-lever repeater.
Yeah.
It's the first one of its kind.
Absolutely.
And we're definitely that spring piston, gas piston repeater is something we're seeing a lot of in the airgun world. And this is obviously, like you said, it's very innovative and a different design. Nice.
Yeah.
Man. Okay. Good start right out of the gate.
Absolutely.
Synergis. Okay, yeah.
You don't recognize that, do you, in the marketplace?
I got one of these when I was 13 years old. The Ruger 1022.
You and probably about another 12, 13 million people out
yeah,
there.
Yeah, exactly.
So, by far the most popular, most produced 22 rifle whatsoever. And this is what we call, it's an iconic product. The Ruger 1022 is iconic. You see so many different variations of it, but at the heart of it is, it's the single most produced 22 rifle ever.
Right.
And so what we've wanted to do for a couple of years is be able to build an airgun version of that for a little backyard plinking, a little practice, just like your real 1022. Maybe dad's got a 1022 and want to have a child have one to go out with.
Kids want to do what daddy does.
So absolutely. So CO2 powered, up to 650 feet per second, CO2 here in the rear stock.
Okay.
Yep. That just comes out and it'll flip around. Comes with a tool to make it a little bit easier. I didn't give you the tool because that would make it too easy on you.
Right, okay, I see that though. So then you unscrew there, pop in how many CO2?
Two
of them. Yep. So you get the extra shots.
Yeah, absolutely. So reverse them, pressurize the cylinder in there. Look, you've done that without breaking. You're better than me on my first run.
I'm kind of an air gunner.
I mean,
I don't know if you've noticed.
I have. I'm a breaker of new products, by the way, in my company.
Great. So this is, I mean, this is, wow.
Yeah.
So this is just like the actual, literally this is the replica of the Ruger 1022. It even says Ruger 1022 air rifle. So, I mean, anyone that ever was a shooter at any point in your life that got a 22, I mean, this is probably the first 22 you got.
You know, we're looking for backyard fun.
Yeah.
Get people involved in sports, immediate, all kinds of different shooting games. So fast as you can shoot, you've got accuracy out there, you're shooting pellets of this product. 177 caliber, so you're getting a good velocity out of it. You can hunt small game, birds and stuff.
But
like
this
that.
Is a great little
100%
entry level. I mean,
and so we're excited with our partners at Ruger, and they're such good partners to work with. And this is a product that they've been excited about as well because they have such a following of the product out there.
Yeah.
Now the beauty is you'll even see we've actually tapped it for the top where you can go and buy the real 22. Rifle scope mount from Ruger and drop that in, you could put a scope on there. So it's everything's 100% one-to-one replica.
Oh, so wait a minute. You've even got the flip down sights.
Absolutely.
So this is, I mean, again, when you guys do your replicas, they are to a T.
That's what we want.
It's unbelievable.
I mean, that's the expectation. We've set that expectation.
Yeah.
Hey, fun, unique replica out there. And so the 1022, everyone who's seen it has been so excited about it, and so there's a tremendous amount of great response we've gotten to it. And so we're excited. We'll be this spring. We'll be in the market.
Okay, love it. That's awesome. It's nostalgia. I mean, some people out there are like, who cares? A little. I mean, like this is just if you had this gun when you were a kid, like this is nostalgia. So you can get this gun again, play with it. But especially for young shooters, I mean, what a great way to like get comfort with the 1022 before you get the actual 1022 from Ruger. I mean,
so much fun.
This is awesome.
And again. Because of the 10-round magazine, you get extra magazines, you can load them up. Same as what we're talking about with the Synergis up there. So you can go preload those magazines, just go out and have a good day of fun shooting.
I love it. All right, so listen, my phone is blowing up in my pocket as we speak. I can feel it. I know what you're all thinking. I know what you're all wondering. I know what you're all at. You're literally texting me and tweeting me right now. I get it. So hold, please. Let's get to the big question.
Yeah.
What everyone's asking about. I already talked about this wonderful wall of gorgeous animals. Everybody wants an opportunity to do the exact same thing that we've been able to do in American Air Gunner. Talk to me about the hammer.
Yeah, and you know, fact is,
here
we've been delayed on it. I always tell people this, innovation doesn't come easy.
Okay.
I mean, it doesn't. And
I can. I've never innovated. I've never innovated anything.
So you know, we've had a few delays in it, and part of that is just trying to create the perfect gun. And wrap it around, be able to give everyone the same experience you've had out there. Mm-hmm. So we're very close on this. In fact, the gun you have in your hand is made of production parts.
This is production?
This is production parts.
Look at this. So we got an actual serial number.
Yep.
4.
Hey, by the way, you can't have number 4.
I want number 24.
I see.
Can I have 24?
We can, yes.
Done.
Some form or fashion.
You heard it.
It might be 424.
Etched out there.
Hey, for a Dremel tool, I can give you 24 on any product you want in here. A custom handmade.
So this is the production air rifle.
Yeah.
This is it.
So
what's different?
So just in this, you know, we've some of the prototypes we're shooting, it's the exact same dimensions of the part, but maybe we CNC'd the part machine of this. And so we still have a few minor adjustments to do on a couple of the tools that make the components in here, just smoothing little things out. Then we're going through our shooting tests and everything.
Right.
In fact, we shot these production guns yesterday at range day here.
Yeah, I was there.
And
it was fun.
You know, it's the same reaction from everyone. How powerful, it's just shocking how powerful this is. You know, we've got 14 states out there that have a deer season with an air rifle right now. I would be very surprised we're not talking about 19 states for fall of 2019, because we know how many states are really looking at this as a viable. I love seeing the pictures come in from everyone about folks who are getting out there and air gunning and hunting big game with air guns. But you've shot it, and you've seen the number of game, and I'm talking about big game. You know, we've got Cape Buffalo, American Bison.
Yeah.
You've got Stag. I mean, these are not small animals.
This is not where I grew up. A hog out of a helicopter.
Absolutely. I heard someone, I don't know who did it. Who shot? Did someone shoot a one shot?
It's on TV.
There's a rumor going around.
A one shotter out of
that
helicopter.
Was that your Christmas card? It
should have been.
It's in stage 2. So, same everything you know about the hammer. 2-shot magazine.
Okay.
3 full power shots out of the tank, and another shot, probably about 85%.
Is this bigger? Is this tank a little bit bigger?
Just a little bit bigger than you've seen in the past. So carbon fiber wrapped tank in here, so you see that 4,500 PSI tank in there. So it's everything you've shot, it's just now it's in production parts.
So for those of you who don't know, and if you don't know, you're haven't paid attention, but I know there's a lot of new shooters here that are they're learning about this. This is the hammer. This is a 50 caliber regulated big bore air rifle. So you get 3 shots at the exact same movement, feet per second. You're looking you can put a 550 grain slug in there that's gonna be moving around
650 feet per second.
Which is over 700 foot-pounds. So it is a monster of a gun as far as power and energy and as far as takedown. I mean, there's not an animal out there you can't take down with one shot, because we've done it, we've done it on the show.
I tell you, one thing that was so interesting is we had a group where we went and tested it in Canada this past spring for black bear.
Sure.
And so we were working with a guy, Clayton Royer, up there, Grand Slam Hunting Adventures up there, and Clayton's been guiding bears forever. And he was a little suspect because, you know, we're calling a guy and we're saying, hey, we're coming. By the way, we're bringing air guns. And, you know, it's like most people, they're thinking, you're bringing a brake barrel or something. No, no, no.
Yeah.
Trust me. We're good on this. We're good. This is what we do. And we came up there. And at the end of the week, I think we shot 8 or 9 bears with this.
Yeah.
The furthest one ran 50 yards from the shot. And he said, that's unbelievable. 300 Win Mags, 308s, 30-06s. Nothing produces that level of shot and knocking the bear down that close. Most of them run and there's tracking. He was just amazed by it. He came back. His statement to me was, this is the single most effective product for bear hunting than any customer has ever brought into camp.
Really?
After 20 years. And part of it is, we're shooting a really big slug.
Yeah.
It's moving at a speed where it's going to get full expansion within the body. Almost everyone, I think every single shot was a pass-through. We shot the new ARX bullet.
Yeah.
We shot both lead slugs, 350 grain. I think we also shot the 550 grain. Different people were testing. Every projectile passed completely through, and the bear just, they went down. You can see the videos that are out there online that we've had. Now, if I'm not mistaken, might be one of those hunts show up on American Air Gunner in the next year or so.
Very possible. Very possible. And what is this? Can I ask?
This is a secondary safety. So as you come in, there's 3 safeties on the gun. So you have a plate safety underneath where you can't shoot it unless the magazine's in it.
Right.
Then you have a traditional thumb safety. But if you're going to the stand or something, you can actually crank this safety down and it'll eliminate that. And then when you're through, you just back it off, or you can take it off. By the way, you can, if you don't want it, you can take
just
it off
take it out
entirely.
Okay.
So we just wanted to build another option, another safety option for transportation in there.
So, I mean, I know they're asking, when can they get it?
I'm going to tell you, what we're looking at is, I'm going to say sometime in mid to late April.
Okay.
Is what I think, and I might be sandbagging a little bit because there's always something that comes up, but everything's looking really good on parts, and we already have a lot of the components in-house right now. We've done test assemblies and things like that, and all through the final testing. So we're excited, and you know, I know it's been a long road to be there, and no one's more anxious than me.
Exactly.
About it, so it's been a lot of fun.
Well, the one big thing I think everyone has to keep in mind out there is that this is very innovative, and because of our relationship with them, you've watched the process of how you make innovation happen through American Air Gunner. And so a lot of guns go through the same thing. This gun, they're just not on television going through that process. So I know you guys are anxious. I know you're excited. I know you're all angry that we've been doing so much with it and not been able to see it. But listen, the gun is finally ready. It's got all the production parts. This is the production model right here. So you're looking at it. It's coming out. We're looking hopefully Q2, and you're going to be able to live the adventures that we've been living.
Absolutely.
Awesome. I'm going to put this back just like so. Richard,
hey man,
always a pleasure.
Hey, thanks for stopping by.
Always. Guys, of course, if you want to, you know, get out there, check out the Umarex products, you can do that on our website, and you can get all these products from Pyramid Air. So I know you're excited. I've had my name in line for a hammer for a long time, but in the meantime, there's a lot of other great guns to get in. The Synergis is a great one. If you haven't gotten after the, by the way, I just saw the Gauntlet with the new Prime 1 back. I just saw it. So. Yeah. The Gauntlet 22, 177, 25, all great guns, a lot of great products from Umarex. That's it from Umarex right here live at SHOT Show. We appreciate it. Thanks for watching. We will be live at somewhere else in like 20 minutes, so stick with us.
Hey,
thanks, brother.
Hey, 24, right?
You got
24.
It. Number 24.
There we go.
Number 24 in your program, number one in your heart. You got it.